I don't want to go there. I don't want to die. I don't want to go there. Please don't make me do this. I do not want to be down here. I do not want to be down here. Ugh. Let's get out of here, shall we? No, stay away. Bubbles of unknown origin. Hi, Andre. Nice to meet you again. Can you get out of my way, please? There's all the missing people. Yeesh. Yeesh. Is there maybe a safe spot here? Alright, Ben, dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Tamara turned, Craig dead, Layla dead, Sean dead, William dead, Travis turned, Peter dead, Andre dead, Clancy, L. Oh, Clancy! Alright, got a bolt cutter. Not sure if I like that. Not sure if I like that. Definitely don't like that. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, no, no. Yeah, definitely not. I don't like this down here. Huh? Isn't that an option? Alright, guess not. Yeah? Can I go home now? I've got the bolt cutter. Can I go home now, please? Please and thank you.
Mia?
Mia, is that you?
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
No.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Could you maybe move, lady? Sexy butt shots.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here.
I'm done here.
I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Mia, I'm down here, not up there.
This way.
Get a move. Get a move on, lady. I do not want to eat dinner with your family.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Where did the board go? They moved the board. Someone is here.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
I don't want to, though. You know.
No! No! Leave me alone!
Mia? Yep, no. I'm noping myself out of here. Is there no way out? I don't want to go there, though. Can I go to the safe spot first? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Hello. No one here? Nothing here that I need. Not here. Guest house map. All right. I can close that now. I don't wanna be here. Are you crazy, dude? Dude, stop it. Stop it, dude. No. Should hold it, or what I'm supposed to do?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone!
Take knife, Ethan?
I deserve this.
Take the... Where did the knife go?
The fuck are you, Mia?
Where did the knife go? Where the fuck is the knife? Knife, Mia. Why is the knife up there? It was on the floor. I won't hesitate to kill you if I have to. I'm sorry, Mia, but I had to. Now the knife is gone again and the axe is still stuck there. Great. Yeah, shut up. I'll come to you eventually. But let me say first. There was somewhere around here, right? No, this is where the telephone is. Where's my safe spot? Don't wanna. Hi, Zoe.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
What did just open? What the fuck did just open? Mia is gone, of course. Oh, thanks for the axe. Right. I saw those before. Let me save now, please. And I'll be happy. And I should definitely end the part here. God, no. Well, I hope you enjoyed my suffering. And the occasional vibration noises from my controller.